man a shoot a man. Him shoot a thief. Halfway tree, just a while ago. The man shoot him. Man run a fuck. Soon you get him get wet.
Knock him
and put again. The man a shoot a man. Him shoot a thief. Halfway tree, just a while ago. The man shoot him. Man run a fuck. Soon you get him get wet.
Knock him
and put again.
Me ask myself the same question time and time again. How some of them man get gun? Then again, them have their money so they go through different channels. They say, brother, if you carry a king gun, you cannot shoot off a moving target. Because that the boy they should have peered out in the middle of the road. Make everybody look upon him. But no. The man you want to walk, don't make everybody see say you have gun. All you.
Back to MyView TV, the people's platform, the home of undiluted news, reviews, updates, and your daily dose of entertainment. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. Leave us a comment, like, share, and subscribe.
I don't bring nobody forward in your chair for me. Everything where you see up my natural talent. Let me tell you something. You see, when you know what to please the audience with, it's simple me.
Like a phenomenal phoenix rising from a fire, it is your time to climb. You are prepared to live your truth faithfully, fearlessly, and masterfully. You have been preparing for this moment for a long time. Today, embrace where you are. Rise to the occasion and give it your best. Yeah, man, rise to the occasion. Look at yourself and say you're strong. Nobody can stop you. You know, sister, let's sing that they sang there already. But that may I talk about. Let me continue. You have what you need to keep soaring to unbelievable heights. You are a powerful creator of more. Always remember that. Wagwan, my people. Hope everybody doing okay. Hope everybody doing all right. Yet another man, let me get up and find myself alive. Every day above ground is a blessing. How awesome it is to be amongst the living. And surely, not amongst the dead. Give thanks to life on the gathering. I said the place shit down. And guess what? Whole heap of gun shake out a hole and some man rise up some gun and so whole heap of people dead and so whole heap of people more soon dead. But no matter worrying yourself, ball to ball coming through and getting right as so. People, you know say, from the other day me fi go in one piece of story, but me still a wonder if such man dead, because from such man get the contract if he kill the VP, yeah man, me attack Gibbo. Me don't see such man, then me hear such man dead and a bag of things then. Don't worry yourself. Today. I go sort out piece of that I couldn't know where I go and power go on right there. So, but I tell some people from the other day, say, yo, the war is coming. Be careful upon the road and them nah listen to me. And see then now, the boy saka one youth head. Me so rich right there, so. Yeah, man. Answer that to not get right now, you know. But I want to start right so because I'm going to save a couple of life right now because them are chicken, you know. I set up some man for dead. Stop where you are, though. I look upon the screen. I remember good. You don't have to take my advice, you know. Back in the days, them normally tell you, say, when you have an earthquake, drop, cover, and hold on. Back in the days, you could have done them there sitting there. Not now. You see them a little paper cutter where you see them are put up. Some of the black pocket them not even full. As the place go so, and get a one shake. If you ever drop, take cover and hold on, everything will come tumble down upon you. So take my foolish advice. You write in a comment section and say, if you don't know nothing them talk about, you know. People, run go out the door. Run go out the door. Nobody stop and go under no decks. I stand up and no door jam. Them a place and not build good. So me not see one little building. But me see the man then just go sub and push up in the air. I tilt, me see it tilt. Do enough for though, but best believe. Me, I go come about here, go read about all the who decide, say, yo, them are going to go under decks, go all on. Yeah, man, go under decks, go all on, then black drop out, can I? I see what I go on, but what I go on. But anyway, give people them some more news.
can't stop the people black it.
Two persons died in a motor vehicle accident along the Brockhamin Road in Trelawney yesterday. The incident happened around 5 p.m. between a truck and a motor car which collided, leaving two male occupants in the car dead. Yes, people, them dead. You understand? If I'm a robbery, a gunshot. So watch it when I move on and give one of the news. A man who was a suspect in a robbery and a shooting, the person laid in Honor to Bay St. Mary, was killed in the community yesterday morning. He is 32-year-old Adrian Morrison. He's not even going to get for failure earthquake. I'm dead quite early. The body of Mr. Morris was found with bullet wound to his head sometime after 9 o'clock. The police believe a gang feud led to his demise. Him get exactly what he deserves. Nobody feel like say, me, I come feel sorry for him. Anyway, now, more news. Hold on now, people. Remember me, they tell you, say, Brady, a.k.a. Freddy, the dead? But me never they tell him right. Yeah. His current name is Leighton Reddy. I'm a 49-year-old. I don't know what I say about my view. Serious? How Fame 49 looks so old? A night Joe, man. A night Joe make him look so. Yeah, man. God, he's not really that old for look that way. There. A night Joe. The whole heap of night Joe him stand up in a night time. I sell summer Uno bread. But hold on there now. The other day, some people are suffering where they Joseph missing. And then can't find Joseph. Let me tell you something. Remember me the forward and me tell you, say, yo, them find one body in a dry valley. In a Duncan's Chilani. Well, you see beside the body, they find one bag. I said then go some puppy bag open. People have money, them not look for still, but you understand the bag never have in the money. Them see one ID. And the ID read Joseph Wilkes, age 35. So all of that pray for the best. And I hope for the best. Well, when I skull and bone can bear because Joseph dead. Yeah man. A film skull and bone them find right under this tree right there. So yeah man, I can't bury him. I don't know him involved in and I don't know why they kill him, but as soon as me know, me I go come back, come tell you. But me can't tell you what me know about now. After the earthquake was up and shake. I'm go sub and make it pack away for the aftershock. So me say, yo, me I go down a JJ go buy one food. Me say, people. Hey man, that shot start, mate. Nothing now go stop me from go buy my food, no people. So I still go and go buy my food. I remember go to all the people there on the road. So all the people say, go on, power, go on. But guess what, man? They might keep them mouth shut. But you know, me already. You understand all fridge. Me I go tell you every single thing. This boy I see on the screen. I'm near Zico. No, man. And I'm supposed to shot them. I him get to shot them. Yes, people. I him get all of the shot them. Close casket friend and him goodly have. Me I tell him the truth because he youth mash up him head. Who is the youth? Deli. Yes, people. Deli kill Zico. Remember, I see him Deli go down to the barbershop. Dragon half of the youth. The same Deli bust up shot them off a fry eye them. The same Deli who then kill him baby mother. Yeah. Yeah, man. You know what happened? Remember, I'm telling you all of this, you know, man. You know, if you follow what I'm going on in Alman Town, if you know what I'm going on, what I'm going to tell you, say, the war is coming, you know. But a bag of people now believe me. See, they know, if you know, just go so boom and tell Zico them, say, yo, nobody walk around this, because remember, say, yo, your party them, man, they over there, so your mother them live on the street right over there, so which the street, when I say, yo, don't forget involved in this thing, because them man, they just are cool. No, it coming like, you got to pull out. Them man, they over there, so if you go join them man, they run this, so. So, no be a problem, I go on in Alman Town, no. People, they want to go done for now, you know. You want to go done round there for now, because this is a whole heap of people that gather around together, so, yo. Me and that them man, they never deal for years, you know, man. Even though we live on the same road, you know, we have a different gang, you know, but we not going to make no man come mash up our place. I tell no what I go on, so. He man, they rise up, so sit down, man. So whole heap of sitting rise up. You see, some of them may not even know if they still can fire cars. A long time some of them put on. So the boy Deli spot Zico. Run through two zinc fence, jump over two wall, chop two two choppy, and catch up on him right at GG restaurant right there. So and people in give it to him. But hold on there now. That's the way they're gonna tell everybody, you know, because that's the story the boy everybody run with. But You see, because me know what actually happened. I go tell you who really spot Zico. I met Deli know, because Deli could spot Zico from which part him did there. No. Don't believe them. You see, Boom, as she a carry news. Boom are the one who a carry news. She a news carrier. She a instigator. And if you now wonder which Boom me a talk about, because remember all the people have the same name. You know what? You no go rush no wrong person. Taliban me a talk. Taliban we sell food. Fit him data. She are the one we are carrying news. You know, long the man them up the road and get rid of her because she a carry news to the man them down the road. Now, the man them have the perfect opportunity. Look how she forgot run away. If she don't run away, she go dead. Remember me telling you, if she don't run away, she a fi dead. And the boy have start all of this foolishness of people. Nowhere to be found. You see how life funny? Yeah, man. You see how life funny? The boy had driver start all of this, you know. Him got about him business. And look how much people are dead because of him. But anyway, more news. You see my phone right now facing this in the comment section. Let me just get this out of the way. This is the part of the news when you don't have to listen to. Yeah, man. When you can save on the data, when you can go and go listen to somebody else, and you can go listen to music or do whatever you want to do. But, two little people there who have heard, so them me I played for. But wait there now. Yeah, me need a favor. Anybody know about the history of Kobe, maybe you're going to give me a link. Yeah, man. Me I beg you to give me a link. Only Kobe people know why me I beg somebody who live out that side and know about out there, give me a link. Just give me a link. Zain?
Everyone in Jamaica would know that we have experienced probably the most significant earthquake we have experienced in the last 20 years. The earthquake is measured at a magnitude of 5.6. So far, the reports that we have received suggest that we have had some damage. We wouldn't classify these damage as significant or to have caused any serious dislocation. Nevertheless, the experience has been very traumatic.
I can state that there was some load shedding earlier this morning after the earthquake by the Jamaica Public Service. I'm happy to indicate that the recent report that I have up to half an hour ago is that all areas have been restored. And if there's anyone who does not have, I would like you to please reach out to the JPS immediately. The report that I have in relation to portfolio responsibility is the two international airports, the Norman Manley International Airport, and of course the Sangster International Airport, both fully back up and running without any delays. The JUTC, also no issues in terms of the schedules for the rollout of buses.
Is that we have been doing our checks. There's no major damage to any of our water systems. As the public should be aware, we have over 750 pump stations. We are going through the process of checking each one to ensure there hasn't been any major damage.
The Northeast Turn Western and Southern Regional Health Authorities have not suffered too many damage in terms of their hard infrastructure. The quake was felt, but it wasn't nearly as intense as on this side where we are, which is the Southeast Regional Health Authority. Majority of the facilities, however, having been inspected, remain intact, except for a few. In St. Thomas, no major damage.
We were happy to get the information that, given the quake, that there was no tsunami generated and that the country was safe as it relates to that. We continue to do our checks, working closely with the other response entities of the country, predominantly Jamaica Fire Brigade, National Works Agency, all the local authorities, to get the information coming in.
Calls for any fires relating to the tremor, or any reports of injuries, even though we know that there are some reported incidents of injuries. Most of the calls we receive would have been predominantly in the KSA metropolitan region. We got a call for Church Street for a collapsed structure. That structure was unoccupied, thankfully, And there was also a collapse structure in St. Thomas, Rumble in St. Thomas. There were no reported injuries because there was nobody at home at the time. We still have teams of firefighters out in the field making assessment, because like I said, most of what we have been doing since the tremor was felt is to conduct assessment of buildings.
Report that in respect to road and bridge infrastructure, we have, fortunately, we have not suffered any damage of any significance.
Disasters can have an impact on confidence and how we view the future, but your government is strong, our public response is strong, and we are a resilient country. So let's get back to work, mindful that disasters do happen and we have to be prepared for it, which includes getting our children into this mindset of prepare.
Thanks for watching. This was a MyView TV production. Remember to share, like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, tell a friend for tell a friend, and remember, it never bring nobody forward for cheer for him. Walk good.